Denzel.
Yeah.
I met Denzel at a party for Baby in New York City. It was my first little industry party. Mm-hmm. You know how you have this idea where you go in the elevator and you go up like the warehouse kind of building and come out and you're in this big party? Well, it was one of those. My first real industry party of that caliber. And Marvette Brito was his publicist along with Baby's publicist.
Right.
And I went there and I saw Baby, but I saw Denzel. And Pauletta's a big fan of mine, and she's always supported me.
Yes.
And so he was very welcoming, and he sat me down. Aww, he wanted to know what I was working on, and am I studying and everything.
Girl, you get a film with him, it's over.
Y'all better watch out.
Denzel is too grown for you, girl.
Baby, you better watch out.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, let's jump.